Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today, as we know, there is a corona outbreak all over the world, and in this pandemic situation, Tesca Technologies introduces a brand new contactless infrared temperature meter which detects the temperature of body. In this unit, we have the temperature sensing unit here. This is the temperature display board. And this is the LED indicators which gives the entry signal. So we perform the operation of this machine. As I reaches the machine, it detects my body temperature, which displays here at this 7-segment LED and as well as on this board. So I repeat this operation again. You can see my body temperature has shown at this display board. Whenever any person whose temperature is more than 100 degree Fahrenheit have reaches to this machine, this will detect and prohibited to come inside, and LED indicators change from green to red. So as I already heated up this player around 100 degree Fahrenheit, as I put this player near about this sensor, the sensor sensed the temperature about 99.8 degree and LED turns to green. I again repeat this operation. So this is the 97.4, now temperature decreases of the player. That's why the LED has not changed to green. Heated up the player with this temperature gun, and the temperature rises around 100. So you can see the temperature of this player is around 102 degree Fahrenheit. And the machine sends the temperature is above the suitable range, and machine gives the entry prohibition to the any person whose temperature is high. So that's how the machine works. That's it for today. Thank you for texting.